4.5 billion years ago, we started with a smash that created a tilt that made our seasons, that gave us the rhythms of existence. But more than that, it gave us the diversity of life we see around us.
About 6:05, the first bats will start coming out. It seems somebody has given a sign. Quickly, they become hundreds. Before you know it, there are millions up in the sky. It's the largest mammal migration on Earth. They fly out in every direction, covering an area of 10,000 square miles. During the dry season, here in Casanca, you will literally not see one straw-colored fruit bat. But then with the incoming rains, bats from all over Africa all concentrate into this tiny little evergreen forest. Every single night, they will consume roughly half their body weight in food. So considering that we got about 10 million, that is roughly 1,000 tons of food every single night. They will eat the fruit and with that also digest the seeds. After that, they will move some distance, which might be 50 or 100 kilometers. By that time, the seeds will have passed through the digestive system and will end up somewhere there on the forest floor. So the seeds might end up in a completely different place where a new tree can then grow. We are looking at literally billions of seeds flying all over the continent.